You think about the way traditional application development works. You have the business people that have some requirements, right? And they write up the requirements. Right. We'll give them to developers. And the developers say, oh, that's very nice, but wait in line because there's a queue of 6 months' work we have to do. So I think the main benefit of model-driven is that it allows maybe less skilled, I guess they're kind of developers, but they're in between business and developers, to create applications that they can use without waiting 6 months for the professional Java developer
to do that.
So they want to actually solve the problems quickly, and model-driven lets them do that. So that's number one. Mm-hmm. Number two is traditional application development is a lot of requirements, and then they say build to last. But today, business moves too fast, nothing lasts. So we need to build for change because the requirements are always changing. So model-driven lets you build for change, because when things change, then you change the model, and now you make your better application.
Keep up with the changes.
Exactly.
So I know that you have been experimenting with WebRatio and WebML. I think you played this month. But what do you think are the main strengths and main weakness of a comprehensive model-driven approach like this one, especially when coupled with the BPMN approach?
So it's very interesting. So I haven't used it enough to be an expert, but I would say most BPM suites are model-driven, okay? So I don't think WebRatio is unique in being model-driven, but WebRatio is unique in one particular aspect, which is in building the individual tasks that are more than a simple form. So you think of a human task in an automated process is usually more than just designing a form, because there's the data, there's a flow of screens, it's really a whole web application. And so with many BPM tools, it's easy to draw the flow of activities, but it's very difficult, time-consuming to build each step, because you have to build essentially a database application behind the step. And that's the part that WebRatio is really good at. I found that much easier than other tools that I've used, so I like that part a lot.
That's good.
That's good.
So that's it. Thank you very much.
I'm glad to be here. Thank you.